Those of us standing here today know the importance of protecting and preserving our beautiful and majestic Oregon Mountain. So I'm thinking, how can we get the word out to our legislators, to our president, to come and admire what we admire and what we hold so dear to our hearts? So I'm thinking, let's invite the president.